That's all I know about Irene's terror. Candles high in the sky, celebrating their survival. Matt's in the car, eating sunflower seeds. He is being inconsiderate to the victims of Irene.